Everybody, it is Gay Pride, and if you can't tell from my getup and my background, nor my FNAF laptop, anyway, I'm gonna be talking about that. I'm actually gonna be performing a poem I wrote for English class that I really like. I think it's okay, which is a big deal for me because I tend to hate everything I make, including this video. Shout out to me having to rewatch this and edit it and try not to just delete it. Why do you think I upload so little? Anyway, I only upload one in about 15 videos I film. So, if you've ever seen this, it's a miracle. Anyway, so yeah, that's basically what I'm gonna do. The poem is called Boy or Girl. And yeah. Are you a boy or a girl? The question that haunts my very existence. Boy or girl, a jab in my gut and pains rushing through my veins. Boy or girl, a tidal wave of self-doubt and gender dysphoria. Boy or girl, I cannot answer. I cannot say, boy or girl. As a tear slips down my cheek, I finally say, I am genderqueer. Gasps, and then they look at me like I'm a fucking unicorn. Because to people like them, people like me do not exist. I am not real. My identity is not real. Boy or girl, boy or girl, boy or girl, I've had enough. I've had enough of the teasing, the bullying, the being told I am not real, the depression, self-harm, eating disorder, and suicide attempts that followed. Boy or girl. Please stop. Boy or girl. Well, you're a girl, right? You have a vagina, right? You were born a girl. Boy or girl. Why can't you see that my sex chromosomes don't define my identity? Boy or girl. I'm not the type of person who can be fit in a pretty box tied up with string. Boy or girl. Please stop trying to fit me in a box. Boy or girl. I am not a boy or a girl. Okay, hi. I do not know what just happened, but my camera just stopped recording while I was trying to do my outro, which means now I actually have to edit it because I have to splice two videos together. And god damn it, am I lazy? I'm so tempted to just not put an ending on this, but I was just getting ready to tell you guys to like, because I often get a ton of dislikes when I talk about my non-binary gender identity, which, yes, I know I'm wearing a wig, and this is why I wrote the poem. Yes, I know I'm wearing a wig, but it's simply because I want a rainbow, and even if I was wearing a wig, that wouldn't invalidate my gender. God, I sound like an SJW. Anyway. So yeah, please like so we have more likes than dislikes. That always makes me sad. I'm a very, very fragile person. And please, please, please subscribe. I will love you forever if you do. Comment down below what you thought. Maybe your experiences with non-binary gender or just LGBT stuff in general. I will be replying to all of them, or something you thought was funny, or if you think I'm cute. But first off, Taken. Love you, Chantel. Anyway. Okay, so that is a wrap, I think. Yeah. God, I'm so awkward. Love you guys. So yeah, like, subscribe, comment. You know how YouTube works. Ooh, I've never said this one before. Ding that bell if you want to be notified if I ever upload again. Just kidding. Now that it's summer, I'm going to try to upload twice a week. So yeah, goodbye, everyone. I love you.